half-lap joint is a very popular joint, where you remove half of the material from the two pieces of wood, which are usually the same thickness, so that the two pieces of wood fit together. If you want to make a half-lap joint, you can easily do it on a table saw. The only downside is that it is very time-consuming. For an upcoming project, I don't need one half-lap joint, but a lot of them. So I needed to find a solution to make them much faster. That's why I made this half-lap joint jig that fits on my crosscut slab. In this video, I'll show you how I made this half-lap joint jig, how I made these homemade knobs to secure the jig in place on my crosscut slab, and demonstrate how this jig creates half-lap joints in no time. If you want to build this jig yourself, you can download the free plans on my website after watching this video. But first, I will show you how I built this jig. About building this jig and free downloadable plans on my website. Also, check out this playlist to see more videos about building out a workshop. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.